श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण अड़ियन। सो वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग टू एंजॉय स्वामी यामुनाचार्य कंपोजिशन स्तोत्र रत्नम वर्सेस। वी फिनिश्ड द फर्स्ट वर्स यस्टरडे। एर्लियर स्वामी सेड ज्ञानम विच इज नॉलेज ऑन ऑल मैटर्स, भक्ति ऑन द लॉर्ड वेर डिस्क्राइब्ड ऑन श्रीमन्नाथमुनि बाय यमुनाचार्य इन द फर्स्ट श्लोकम। हियर आचार्य टचस ऑन द लाइफ ऑफ श्रीमन्नाथमुनि ए बिट थ्रू विच ही डिस्क्राइब्स द अनलिमिटेड ज्ञानम एंड भक्ति ऑफ आचार्यन हिस आचार्यन श्रीमन्नाथमुनि। And thus he explains that he is part of the Guru Parampara for Alavandar and for all of us in Sri Vaishnava Sampradayam in the second slokam. So, Tasmai Namo Madhujitangri Saroja Tattva Jnananuraga Mahima Dishayanta Shimne Nathaya Natha Munayetra Paratra Chapi Nityam Yadiya Charanau Sharanam Madhiyam. This is the second slokam. Tasmai नमो मधुजित अंग्री सरोज तत्व ज्ञान अनुराग महिमा अतिशयांत सीमने नाथाय नाथ मुनये अत्र परत्र चापि नित्यम यदीय चरणौ शरणं मदीयम्। ही सेज फॉर श्रीमन्नाथमुनि ही इज द ज्ञान वैराग्य भक्ति वेर कंप्लीटली इनहेरेंट इन हिम इन सच अ वंडरफुल मैनर अति आश्चर्य मैनर। Tasmai, such embodiment or personification of Jnana Vairagya Bhakti, Madhujit, of Bhagavan who conquered Madhu Asura, the lotus feet of Sriman Narayanan, he had Bhakti. And such greatest Acharya is now described as the ultimate, the crescendo of Jnana Vairagya Bhakti in this verse. How is it possible? It implies that Sriman Narayanan alone is the supreme entity, Bhagavan, Ishwaran, and thereby the Paratattvam. The other philosophies, though they might look like Vaidika or Avaidika and are incorrect and do not explain the overall scheme of things as per Shastras and Upanishads and Vedas. Thus, Sriman Nathamuni blessed us with the unparalleled concepts with his Nyaya Tattva Grantham, say Swami Desikan in Stotra Ratna Bhashyam. Thus, incompatible with such wonderful qualities, he had complete detachment, vairagyam, towards the worldly pleasures and materialistic pursuits. He was resplendent, shining with greatest bhakti, intense love and devotion for Lord Sriman Narayanan. Being blessed with that dhyanam, yogam, he focused on the Lord with devotion, bhakti. With that bhakti anubhavam and through karma jnana yogam, he could visualize and realize the jivatma's glories and its own swarupam, the natural swarupam of being eternal servant of Bhagavan. And knowing and realizing that only through the divya mangala vigraha anubhavam of Sriman Narayanan alone, he could attempt to have the sakshatkaram, could enjoy the Lord literally within his heart, and thereby the bhakti grew day by day in him. Our blessed Acharya, when he was so much in abundant bhakti in him, he had heard through Sri Vaishnavas in Kattumannar Kovil, when they were reciting Ara Amude Adiyen Mudalam Ninpal Anpaye நீராயலைந்து கரைய உருக்குகின்ற நெடுமாலே சீரார் சென்னல் கவரி வீசும் செழுநீர் திருக்குடந்தை ஏறார் கோலம் திகழக்கிடந்தாய் கண்டேன் எம்மானே. அண்ட் என்னான் செய்கேன் யாரே கலைகன் என்னை என் செய்கின்றாய் உன்னாலல்லால் யாவராலும் ஒன்றும் குறை வேண்டேன். அண்ட் சென்னாள் என்னால் அன்னாள் உணத்தால் பிடித்தே செலக் காணேன். To hold your lotus feet, there is nothing that I can do. What's the link between action and mind? ஹூ இஸ் த சப்போர்ட் ஃபார் மீ எக்ஸெப்ட் யூ ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணா. ஆழ்வார் நம்மாழ்வார் ஹஸ் பஸ்ட் அவுட் இன் திஸ் 5.8 திருவாய்மொழி. எம்மானே என் வெள்ளை மூர்த்தி என்னை ஆழ்வானே, எம்மா உருவும் வேண்டுமாற்றால் ஆவாய் எழிலேறே. செம்மா கமலம் செழுநீர் மிசை கண் மலரும் திருக்குடந்தை அம்மாமலர்கண் வளர்கின்றானே, என்னான் செய்கேனே. ஆரா அமுதாய் அடியேனாவி அகமே தித்திப்பாய், தீரா வினைகள் தீர என்னை ஆண்டாய், திருக்குடந்தை ஊரா உனக்காட்பட்டும் அடியே நின்னும் உழல் வேணும். எ பிரில்லியன் கம்போசிஷன். அண்ட் ஆழ்வார் சிம்ப்ளி, அவர் ஸ்ரீமன் நாதமுனி சிம்ப்ளி மெல்டட் வென் த ஸ்ரீ வைஷ்ணவாஸ் ரிசைட்டட் தட் வேர்ஸ். However many times, ara amude, that particular word itself, insatiable nectar, is the crude translation we can say. Emperumane, what a divinely beautiful form is your body. However many times I enjoy, that never satisfies me, Lord. You are giving me the immense satisfaction that is completely unbounded and limitless. Due to my love for you, my physical body is melting, along with my heart longing to see you. Tirumale, you have been literally killing me with your alage. I have been blessed to enjoy here at Tirukkudandai by seeing your most beautiful form. When Alvar burst out like this in this Tiruvaimazhi, when Sriman Nathamuni heard Sri Vaishnavas enjoying this, and in the last line it says, Orayirathul Ippathum, the 10 verses out of this 1000. So he realized that there are 990 verses like this. I need to know this. So that he could reach the ultimate zenith of bhakti. He wanted to get immersed in that Alvar's anubhavam. It's all Bhagavad Sankalpam and Bhagavad Anugraham. And somebody said, we don't know the other 990 verses. However, we know someone by name Madhura Kavidasan, who knows the Kanninun Chiruttambu, the 11 pasurams of An Namalvar, composed by Madhura Kavi Alvar. And he, Swami Sriman Nathamuni, learned that. And he, being a yogi, he sat in meditation and he recited that Kanninun Chiruttambu 12,000 times without interruption. 12,000. Sriman Narayanan decided to save the world through this Acharyan perhaps. And instructed Nammalvar to be the Acharya for Sriman Nathamuni. Thus, Sriman Nathamuni had Nammalvar in his heart. He had Sakshatkaram, may not be physically present. And he blessed Sriman Nathamuni not only of the 1000 verses, but all the 4000 of all Alvars, in addition to initiating him with mantra tattvartams. So he became the Acharya for Sriman Nathamuni, as well as he had the capacity, even though Sriman Nathamuni had the capacity to perform Bhakti Yogam, Sri Namalvar Chatakopar instructed him to perform Prabhati Sharanagati with the 5 Angas, uttering the greatest esoteric Dvaya Mantra, and as such a performance in accordance with Shastras, which will yield Moksha Anubhavam at the end of the same life, unlike Bhakti Yogam, where one may have to take many more births before attaining Moksha. Thus, his Anugraham has reached the ultimate point. Perumal had greatest love for his devotees, obviously, especially when the devotees are in need of only him and nothing but him. Priyohi jnaninotyartam aham sacha mama priyaha, says Krishna in Gita. Who else could have been blessed by the Lord Sriman Narayana like Sriman Nathamuni? Probably none. He was blessed with paratattva jnanam, paramahitam prapatti, and paramapurushartam, all by Swami Nammalvar. Thus he became the complete embodiment of jnanam. It was indeed to help us, the suffering Jivatmas, that Sriman Nathamuni performed this tapas, had the darshanam of Nammalvar, who blessed Nathamuni with the Nalayar Divya Prabandham and Sakala Sastrams, who became our Acharya lineage, Nathamuni and Nammalvar. So even though there were very many thousands of years in between them, so he gave the knowledge along with the performance of Sharanagati and about the life history of other Alvars as well, Alvar Paramparai. That jnanam is complete and reaches its ultimate only when one realizes the best way is Sharanagati at the lotus feet through utterance of Dvaya Mantra. And that is mentioned with the word Angri Saroja Tattva, the lotus feet. Sri Uttamoswami says clearly from Desika's Stotra Bhashyam, Prapyam and Prapakam are both lotus feet of Sriman Narayanan. Thus, granting such jnanam remains one of the first and prime acharyas, Sri Hayagrivan, Madhusudanan, Madhujitangri Saroja Tattva, one who conquered and killed Madhu Asura, and hence refer him as Madhujit. Now I have realized that it is Shweta Swatara Upanishad which states that Mumukshurvai Sharanamaham Prapadhye, Tinkalal Shire, Tinkalal Chere, the Tuyar Aru Shudaradi all mention about lotus feet of Sriman Narayana. Sriman Nathamuni thus is blessed to be shining with the Jnana Anugraham. Jnana Anugraham, knowledge and intense love for Sriman Narayanan. With the relevant jnanam and the way to reach him through Sharanagati, with no further births anymore, made Sriman Nathamuni great Sadacharya for all others to follow, who became his Shishya, and thus he became our Nathan, says Yamunacharya. Swami Desikan also says, Nathena Munina Athena Bhaveyam Nathavanaham Yasya Naikamikam Tattvam Hastam Malakatam Gatam. So Swami says he is our Nathan. Without him we would have become Anathan. So he is actually, his name is Ranganathamuni and he is called as Nathamuni. I accept this Nathamuni as my master. I am obliged to him to be his servant at all times. It is he who has made all sastrams, Vedantams as clear, attainable jnanam for us, fully comprehended, like an amalaka foot, hastam on one's palm, hastamalakam, like the nellikani in our palm, like the fruit, amalaka fruit, nellikani in our palm, as the proverb goes. So we heard even though there was a historical gap between Nammalvar and Nathamuni, the hymns were lost in the time frame. Nathamunigal is the one who became our Acharya through Sri Shatakopa. It was Nathamunigal who arranged the 24 hymns in a particular order and divided into the four components, all with great significance. Sriman Nathamuni, when Upayam was not clear, only Atra, Atra Paratra Chapi. When Upayam was not clear, only Atra in this world, after getting Upadesam from Manakkal Nambi through the instruction of Sriman Nathamuni, Sri Uyyakondar, now it is Paratra Chapi in Paramapadam as well. So Atra Paratra Chapi, here as well as there in Paramapadam, he is my Acharyan. Yadiya Charanav may be interpreted as Yadiya, may infer Uyyakondar and Charanav Manakkal Nambi. Thus mentioning Acharya, Uyyakondar and Manakkal Nambi as well implied in this verse. Yadiya Charanav Sharanam Prapadye. With that we conclude the second verse. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Acharyan Trividagale Sharanam. Alavandar Trividagale Sharanam. Namo Narayana.